Merry Christmas, everybody. Welcome back to Miss Know-It-All Beauty. What are we going to be doing today, Paige? Oh, yes. Today, I am dressed all for my holiday party at my job, and I decided to show you guys what I'm going to be doing for this holiday look. I hope you guys enjoyed my last video. It was pretty long, I know, but I am glad that my shopping is almost over for basically, I kind of only shop for me. So, you know, I love you, Mom and Dad. I decided to go with a green look this year because, as you know, in my last video, if you have not watched it, please go and watch it and tell me what you think about it. But yes, my color this year coming up and the end of this year is green, so I decided to do a green makeup look for my holiday party. We haven't had our holiday party yet, so today's the day, and I was like, let me just do something probably fun and nice and stuff like that. So without further ado, let's just get into the video. And oh, I forgot my hat. Where's my hat? What is that? I got it. Okay, let's get started. So as you can see, my face is clear. The lighting's going to change in between the scenes of this video because I was testing a new spot to film. So yeah, just to let you forewarn you. All right, so after priming and getting my face ready, I'm about to place on my brows. Okay, so now I'm highlighting underneath my brow to give it a very sharp look. So as you can see, the lighting has changed, and I am just actually just priming my eyelid real quick with some eyeshadow primer. And then I'm taking that shimmery green at the bottom of the BH Cosmetics Take Me to Brazil palette, and I'm just going to place that in the inner corners in the middle of my eyelid. All right, so with the Blush Neutrals palette from BH Cosmetics, I am going to place that on the outer corners and blend it in. I think I'm gonna do the copper brown right there. Now, I'm good with smoky eyes. Usually, I love doing like the smoky eye look, but it kind of looks a little bit mint green to me when I do like the brown and the green together. So I'm just thinking, how can I make this work? So I'm also taking the lighter shades a little bit and using it to blend out around my brow bone. So I have an idea. So I'm actually going to take the BH Cosmetic Glitter Collection. I got the gold glitters. And I'm just going to place it on the top of the green. And I'm using some eyeshadow primer. And then I'm just going to place that in the glitter. And with the brush, I am just placing it on my eyelid so it will stick. A lot of people kept asking me, how did I get my glitters to stick on my eyelid? And that's basically what I did. So this is why I didn't put on my foundation first. And now I'm changing the lighting again. So, yep, I'm just brushing off the glitter with a brush. And I'm taking a foundation brush to put on my foundation. Once again, still Jordan Cosmetics foundation. As you can see, I do not have my wig on because I decided to just leave it off until I was ready with all my makeup. Usually most people do that. And I'm taking my little turban cap and I'm gonna pull it back a little bit so I can place foundation closer to the hairline and just blend that in.
I know, I look so tired in this video, but honestly, I just woke up and I knew that I had to hurry up and go to the Christmas party. All right, so now I am just doing a little contouring and highlighting on my face. So I didn't show you actually what I was using for my contouring highlight. So that color right there, I placed all over my face after I placed the foundation on. That darker color, I placed in my cheekbones. And that color, I placed on the highlight portion of my face to just mattify it a little bit because it's still liquid. And I'm using a setting powder to set everything in. So I forgot about blush, so I'm just gonna place some blush on my face. I usually do that in between before the setting powder, but hey, it is what it is. We're just gonna keep it moving. Also, the contouring and highlight was BH Cosmetics Studios palette. And now I'm taking some highlight from Wet n Wild Beauty. Just placing that on the areas that are needed. Gosh, I can't believe my lips look that dry. You have to dry out your lips for this type of lip color that I'm about to do. So I'm just gonna leave that right there. They're almost covered. So I'm taking an Emori lip pencil. Actually, this is actually an eyeliner pencil, but I didn't wanna put green eyeliner on today. So I just use that as a lip pencil. All right, so I'm taking Wet n Wild's liquid lipstick in Siren's Jewel. And just gonna place that over my lips. I love how metallic it looks and it just looks great, I love it. All right, so what is left is actually just my moles, some eyeliner underneath, and some mascara. And then that's about it. All right, so I placed on my Vivica A. Fox sunflower wig and my Santa hat.
Okay, so here is my whole totally Christmassy party. I am hoping there's alcohol at the Christmas party. Look. I decided to get a Christmas hat this year to, like, you know, get into the Christmas spirit, I guess. So here is my Christmas look. I am excited because I cannot wait to see. Also, I'm a Secret Santa this year, so I need to hurry up and go get a gift. Actually, I forgot to go get a gift. Uh-oh. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe to the channel and please give this video a thumbs up. I'm so glad to show you guys my holiday look. I wish everyone a Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays to everyone. And I'll see you in the next video. Until next time.